Morning, 47. The Ark Society's annual gathering is several weeks away, which should give us ample time to prepare. Meanwhile, Mr. Gray has an off-the-books request. Perhaps you should explain.
Noel Crest. One of my best fixes. Before Romania, I left him in charge of the militia. Told him in no uncertain terms to cease all attacks on Providence.
Welcome to the Andaman Sea, 47. We've arrived just in time. It seems Crest didn't disclose the true object of the heist to his partners, so Akka has seized one of the satellite control unit's keycards as collateral until they can renegotiate. The militia have set up camp near the remains of a colonial outpost. Both Crest and the control unit should be nearby. You'll need to destroy the unit itself or render it inoperable by retrieving both keycards. Knowing Crest, he'll have given his to someone he trusts, but Akka is less inclined to delegate. She should be in the pirate base when she's not out among the locals. I provided you with a GPS tracker. Activate it when you're done, and I'll initiate extraction. The sooner we finish up here, the better.
Around like a tiger in a cage earlier. It makes me nervous.
Ever since they got back from the raid, the mood's been different. They're not being as chummy with the toy soldiers anymore. Used to be, she was at Farah's every night getting drunk with their bottles.
Something must happen. You know, Akka, if someone listened to her, they'd just as soon cut their hands off as after it died. You make friends with a crocodile when you live in the water. Maybe now that they're ready to return to land,
they've shown their true colors.
There. That's Noel Crest. Formerly one of my most reliable assets.
way. You never pick that. That shit ain't free.
It's one smoke.
It sounds like G.I. Joe can get ready about how to fix. White tiger. I used to get my dad to pass every year on his birthday.
White tiger?
I was just close to Michigan.
I'm still waiting on those repairs. Any news?
Soon.
We have someone working.
Wow. What a priority.
Apparently Crest is waiting for that boat to be repaired. You're handy with a wrench, aren't you, 47?
Replacing them when the holes are this poor.
Let that round. Made life so much easier.
Sir, this is a restricted area. You know what Gopal said?
Watch your mouth around those foreigners.
I can't take a damn joke.
I don't like this hostage shit.
Hey, are you into biochemistry at all? Huh.
Hey, you! It goes in the green bin. We try to recycle around here. I'm serious.
Looks like our friend has an open... an invitation. Not the worst way to get an audience with Akka. Sinhe Ventan, also known as Akka, leader of the pirates. She should be carrying one of the key cards for the control unit. Thanks to her current detente with Crest.
Tell me what you are on that damn crew manifest. Were you using an alias?
Yeah, you're gonna have to try harder than that.
Well, you're the one in the electrified cage. I can wait.
Friend of yours, Mr. 47?
Oh, you're a sight for sore eyes. 47? I'm on real
good
ice.
You should get out of here.
I'm gonna have to add you to my Christmas card list at this rate. Listen, you see that car battery over there? She hooked up the cage to it and turned the juice on when she wanted to screw with us.
Interesting.
I'm not gonna tell you how to do your job, but I wouldn't lose any sleep if she got a taste of her own medicine.
Consider it done.
Now's my chance. See you around.
The signal's lit. Their meeting should start soon.
Happening. Sir?
Thank you so much.
Hey, you've been nosing around here a lot tonight. You want to make yourself useful?
Back the fuck away from me and keep your eyes to yourself, or I'll stab them both out.
Must be visiting from the Pacific or something.
That was not worth the agitation.
I don't know how many times I need to tell you not to let us stay west. Can you please go away from me?
I'm hot, and you're not.
Anyway, have I told you about the time I was a personal bodyguard for this famous pop star?
Can't tell you who.
You know how it is. But I can say she's rocking the charts these days. I know what you're thinking, but no, we didn't get romantically involved. It was strictly professional. And sometimes sexual when she needed to blow off some steam. But we kept the feelings out of it.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Okay, you know, I could have been a doctor or something.
Sir!
You're gonna hurt
me! I don't give a shit!
Nobody fire any weapons! Move it!
Yeah.
Holy shit!
Get him in
your... Son of a bitch! Yes.
Oh, shit. Move in. Flush that punk out. Hey! He's not here!
Come in command!
Okay, I'm afraid to say we got some trouble coming.
Oh, crap!
Hey, I could use a hand over here. Hey, something bad is going on.
Check the cage!
Crest wasn't planning to sell them. Control unit back to them at all. He was going to use the damn thing. I suppose I was selling him short. Look, that's the control unit there. You'll need to either destroy it or deny access to keep the ether satellite out of the militia's hands.
I gotta wonder if that portable...
Hey there!
I'm sorry.
Not exactly in mint condition. Is that correct? Because we bought new ones.
Sir. You want to holster that?
I don't think anyone expected to be 24/7 to maintain calm.
Yeah. I had to switch the power supply over yesterday. It took me a couple minutes longer than normal. And just as I'm hooking it all back up,
holster
your
weapon
coming
unless
for
you
me.
Plan to use it.
Woof. I bet he let you have it.
He sure did. That guy doesn't unclench for a second.
Must have been difficult getting an antenna set up out here. Though without it, they'd be at a tremendous disadvantage. Crest would probably come running if something happened.
Who's good tonight?
Stay on your guard. There's no telling how this will shake out.
I know you. I don't joke her up to you anyway. No?
With the control unit in pieces, the satellite's no longer our problem. That's one problem taken care of. That's Orson Mills. Dependable muscle, responds well to authority. Probably why Crest keeps him close. I'll bet anything he gave Mills the malicious...
Anyone will snitch to Crest, it's him.
Now this place is nice and all, but I'm getting antsy. Huh?
Somebody's blasting a weapon. Jeez!
Suppose I am.
I'm doing my thesis about new applications for biotoxins native to Ambrose Island. If you find any unique frogs or flowers nearby, could you bring them to me? I'll be happy to share the results of my research with you.
Sounds promising.
That's what my advice... That's what my advisor says. That's what my advisor says.
Here, I think it might interest you.
Ordorana Ambrosi! Oh, this little guy excretes a powerful emetic gas from its... Well, you don't want to know that part. Here. Oh, quite the souvenir, eh? Just don't crack the glass.
I'll have to stop you there, sir.
Don't skip dinner. Farrell knows. She always knows.
Are you coming on to me? Because I don't want this.
He said you might be interested in some of the opportunities my organization could provide. You've made your decision, Miss Wong.
Hey, you! You're not from round here, are you?
What's going on here? Who's throwing that?
Oh, fuck.
Must have been a bird. I don't think I can keep this down.
Dessert, huh? A good thinking man.
Huh?
Akka's out of the way. Good work. Now all that's left to deal with is no... Old Crest himself.
Not worth the hassle, man.
Okay.
My God! I need help! Someone please help me!
Make sure you're hydrating, man.
Don't forget to take your anti-malarial meds tonight.
Easy now, mister. Take it slow.
Oh, I hope we...
hell are you doing? You could hurt yourself.
Dispatch. Got a body. Hold on. Man, I have nothing to report.
think you're doing here? Get out of here. What the hell?
This is a risk.
Evening.
Jesus, that was a big one. Let's move in and take a look.
Hooah.
Hey, watch this.
That's Crest taken care of. And that's that. The rest will pick up the pieces. It's time to go, 47. I'll see you soon.
Help me!
I'll let Diana and Olivia know you're still on screen.